One important thing we want to bring up with customers is mobility. So ask them what type of devices are they using in and out of the workforce, and what type of devices are they planning to use in future? Will they be using touch devices? So one important factor to realize is that by 2016, there's going to be up to 1 billion smartphones in the marketplace being used at work. Now, this is an interesting statistic because it shows that more and more people are using touchscreen devices. So with the new office, the applications have been redesigned to work with touch and with the mouse and keyboard as well, and this works perfectly with Windows 8. So the experience you'll get on Windows will always be the best when it comes to Office. And there are new applications in the store for OneNote and for Link, such as this, that can actually allow you to use the application on touchscreen devices easily. Now, it's not just Microsoft devices we're concerned about. When it comes to third-party devices, such as iPhones, iPads, and Android tablets, there are applications such as Link and OneNote that can be used on these devices also.